Hi, I'm Neil from XYZ Machine Tools. Today I'm going to show you how to remove the carousel from underneath the spindle on an LR range of machines. First off, ensure your front door is closed. Switch the switch to set up. Make sure you're in F2 mode. And then below the Y-axis button, there's a button saying magging out. So press and hold that one. Press the minus button and the carousel will return home. Job done.